Good morning students. Today we are going to start new topic polynomial. Okay. So we have already learned about the polynomial in the last year, right? So in polynomial we have mainly learned the terms like monomial, binomial, trinomial. Actually, what is meant by polynomial? Correct. So here once again we will revise that part. What is meant by polynomial? Okay. So the algebraic expressions in which the variable involved have only non-negative integral exponent is called the polynomial, right? Actually, polynomial means what? One of the algebraic expressions. But when that algebraic expressions, we can say that it is a polynomial. When the variable involved have non-negative integral exponent. So exponent means degree, right? So everyone knows that the degree of the polynomial means supposed to be, we will write here a x raised to 2, like this. Means a is the any number and x is a variable, right? So this is the degree, and degree should what? Positive. Understood? So it means that the variable involved have a non-negative integral exponent. Non-negative means it is positive. Okay. So non-negative integral exponent is called a polynomial. Okay. Now in this we will see what is the actual standard form of the polynomial. So standard form of the polynomial is P of x, means the polynomial is in the variable x. P of x means polynomial in which form? X form, or polynomial in which variable? X variable. Okay, so here P of x equals to a n x raised to n plus a n minus 1 x n minus 1. Means here a n minus 1, it is into this multiplication between this a and x. So into x raised to n minus 1 plus a n minus 2 x raised to n minus 2 plus, there are many terms involved in this between, so dot dot dot, plus a 2 x raised to 2 plus a 1 x plus a 0. Okay, so in that condition is there, here a 0 a 1 a 2 dot 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 a n, means many terms are there here, means a 0 a 1 a 2 and a n are the all are real numbers. Okay, all of this real number, and here this is very important condition that a n is not equals to 0. Okay, this a n is not equals to 0. Now here in this, if you take this in the, this is called what? Coefficient. Everyone know that coefficients, terms, correct? So this is a2, a1, these are called coefficients. And x raised to 2, here not there anything, means what? X raised to 1. Here only a0 is there, right? But this x raised to 2, then here is not any number, means here indirectly it is present of x raised to n. So this is called the degree of your polynomial. These are degree of polynomial, and variable is which use here, x variable is used. Okay. So now we will see, this is the P of x equals to a n x raised to n plus a n minus 1 x raised to n minus 1 plus a n minus 2 x raised to n minus 2 plus dash, that is plus again a 2 x raised to 2 plus a1 x raised to 1 plus a 0. Okay, so this is called the standard form of polynomial. Okay, now here where a0, a1, a2 dot 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 an are the all are real number, and very important condition is there an is not equals to 0. Understood? Now here next term in this topic you want, it is the constant polynomial. Constant polynomial means what? Here for example we have given here 4 minus 7 by 5, 3 by 4. These are called the constant polynomial, right? So, for example, this is the 4 minus 7 by 5 and 3 by 4. These are called constant polynomial. Why these numbers only are called the constant polynomial? Because the degree of such a terms or degree of such a polynomial is 0. How it is possible 0? See here. For example, if you take that 4. So, degree of polynomial for this it is 0. Means variable involves in this polynomial. This is the separate polynomial, only just 4. Okay. So, 4 means supposed to be, I will take that 4x raised to 0. This is my polynomial. This is the single polynomial. And I can say this which type of polynomial? Constant polynomial. Okay. So, why this polynomial is called the constant polynomial? Because if I will write this 4 is in the form of 4x, means with the form of variable. Okay. So, this is the variable x I have used here. So, 4x raised to 0. Right. So, 4x raised to 0 means what is the degree of this polynomial is 0. But whether means there is a multiplication of 4 and x, whether we are getting this 4x raised to 0 means exactly 4? Yes, of course. How it is? See, this 4 into x raised to 0, that we have already learned the exponent and the power rules. We have already learned exponent and power, that in that rules every variable raised to 0 means raised to 0, then what will be the value? X raised to 0 is always 1. X raised to 0 is equals to 1. Correct? So this 4 x raised to 0 is equals to 4. So that 4 is called a constant polynomial. Okay. Now next term is zero polynomial. Zero polynomial means what? All the constant polynomial is called zero polynomial. Understood? All the constant polynomial means this all the constant polynomials are called the zero polynomial. Now again we will see which are the next terms involved in this topic polynomial. Okay. Next is what? Degree of polynomial, right? So, degree of polynomial means what? An algebraic, in algebraic expression, so highest exponent or highest power of the variable is called the degree of polynomial. This highest power of the variable is called degree of polynomial. So, means that you have given one of the algebraic expressions. Okay, then how we can select that what is the degree of polynomial? We have to check which variables are, means variable is the one of the variable is used in the whole polynomial, right, or whole algebraic expression. So in that, which one having the highest exponent? Suppose, for example, 4x raised to 2 minus 3x cubed plus 4x raised to 2 plus 3x minus 6. Okay. So, what is the highest power of the variable here? Highest power of variable is 3. So, this is called, means this 3 is called the degree of polynomial, right? So, highest exponent or the highest power of the variable is called degree of polynomial. So, here what in this expression, in this algebraic expression or in this polynomial, what is the degree of polynomial? The degree of polynomial is 3. Another one example, for example, 3 by 4 x raised to 4 plus 2 by 5 x raised to 2 plus 7x minus 3. So, what is the degree of polynomial? Degree of polynomial is 4. Understood? Now, next we will see the type of polynomial. So, type of polynomial are of the two types. Okay, first, means there are of the two types. First, on the basis of terms. On the basis of terms, we have already learned in the previous classes. On the basis of terms means an algebraic expression contains how many terms? Suppose the algebraic expressions contains only one term, then that are the monomial. Means polynomials contains only one term. So for example, 2x, this is the one of the term, single term. In that algebraic expression only this single term, means polynomial contains only this 2x. So 2x is called a monomial. Here next polynomial is supposed to be -5x^2. So this expression, this algebraic expression only having how many terms? One term. So this is monomial. This 7x^4 is monomial. Okay. So here 2x is itself -5x^2 and last 7x^4. All are this monomial. Binomial means what? Then how many terms are there? There are two terms. So that are called the binomial. See here, for example, 4x^2 plus 8. You can take any of, right? Then 7y^2 minus 3y. I have taken these two examples. You can take any other example that are the terms. How many terms should be there? Two terms. This individually are called the terms. These individually are called terms. So how many terms are there? This one and this one is totally two terms are there. So this total two terms are comes together with which operation? Addition. Correct. So this is which type of polynomial? It is binomial. Okay. So this is also binomial. Next, trinomial is how many terms will be there? 1, 2, and 3 terms. So 3 terms that is called trinomial. Okay. So x^2, 2 plus 2x plus 4. Second example, 3x^2 plus 3 root 3x plus root 3. These how many? This contains how many terms are there? 1, 2, and 3. So these 3 terms are there. So it is called a trinomial. Okay, understood everyone? Now you will know that what is the variable, what is the coefficient, what is the degree, right? So here, if we take this example, so these are called what? Then this 3 root 3 here, not any there, means indirectly here x^0 is present. Here what will be there? x^1. So this 3 root 3 and root 3, these are the individually what coefficients of each terms. Okay, so here x^0, in that what is the coefficient here? Root 3. Here what is the coefficient of x? That is 3 root 3. And what is the coefficient of x^2? It is 3. Okay, so 3, that 3 root 3 and this root 3 are called the coefficients. Understood? And which are the variables? Which, so x is the one of the variables that is used in this polynomial. Okay, and what is the degree of polynomial? Degree of polynomial is 2. Now we will see the type of polynomial on the basis of degree of the polynomial. Okay, now next we will see on the basis of the degree in polynomial. Okay, so next type of the polynomial which is totally depend on basis of the degree in a polynomial. So from this word you understood that is we come to know that degree means what? The higher exponent. Okay, so on the degree in a polynomial, then it means that in the given polynomial, what is the degree of that polynomial, and from that degree of polynomial we can decide that which type of polynomial. So from the degree in a polynomial, so we know that what is the degree of polynomial. We have learned this concept, the higher exponent. Okay, in the given polynomial, so from that higher exponent, that is the degree of the polynomial, we can make the type of that polynomial, that is the which one is the linear polynomial, which is the quadratic polynomial, and what is cubic polynomial. Okay, so here in the linear polynomial, that the higher degree is 1. Okay, their higher exponent or higher degree of the polynomial is 1. So we will write here highest degree polynomial is 1. Okay, so higher degree in polynomial is 1. So what is the standard form of the linear polynomial? So actually this means how to write the linear polynomial. So that is the standard form of the linear polynomial here. Standard form of the linear polynomial is what? Ax plus b. Ax plus b means here the one condition is here a and b are real numbers. Okay, a and b are real numbers, and one of the most important condition is that a is not equals to 0. If you put the a equals to 0, then 0 multiplied by x will get only 0. Correct. So if you put the a equals to 0, then what you will get? 0 into x, 0. So you will get only plus b. Right. So is it possible in that it is a linear polynomial? So highest degree of the polynomial is 1 should be there. So here if it is not there, means indirectly x raised to 0 is present. So higher degree here will be, then 0 will be there. So it is not possible. So this condition is very important when a is not equals to 0. It means that a should not be 0. There it can be possible, maybe either positive or negative values of a. Okay. Now next is the quadratic polynomial. So before this quadratic polynomial, we will see this is what called the standard form of the polynomial. And for example, we will take here example. It is supposed to be 3x plus 2. So here 3x plus 2 for example. Correct. So 3x plus 2 means here what is indirectly present is x raised to 1. And here not there is one, here x raised to 0. So if you compare this exponent, so which one greater exponent? That is the one. So higher exponent or the higher power of this polynomial is 1. So here we can say that this 3x plus 2 is here. This 3x raised to 1 plus 2 is called linear polynomial, right? So higher exponent is 1. So in that, such a polynomial is called a linear polynomial. Now we will see the quadratic polynomial. So what is the quadratic polynomial? So from this we can understand that higher quadratic is the highest exponent is, highest exponent means it is degree of polynomial. Highest exponent in the polynomial is 2. Okay. It is 2. The degree of polynomial is 2. Then such a polynomial is called, which type of polynomial? Quadratic polynomial. And what is the standard form of the polynomial? So standard form of the polynomial is ax raised to 2 plus bx plus c. This is called the standard form of the polynomial, which we can represent into the form of this p of x. Here also p of x. Okay, so this represents the polynomial in which variable it represents. This polynomial represents in x variable. If it is the y, then we can write that p of y. Okay. So this is P of x polynomial, which represents this ax raised to 2 plus bx plus c. This is which type of polynomial? Quadratic polynomial. Why we can say that quadratic polynomial? Because highest degree in this polynomial is what? 2. So that this polynomial is called quadratic polynomial. So we have to keep in mind that what is the degree of polynomial. Okay. Degree of polynomial means highest exponent or higher degree given polynomial. Okay, so it is called the quadratic polynomial. So here also the condition is same, where a is not equals to 0. If you keep that a equals to 0, then you will get this term is totally 0. So then it is possible that degree of polynomial will become 2? Not possible, because here remaining 1 is there, right? Here degree is 1, not directly is 1, and here indirectly x raised to 0 is present. So if you take this a, k equals to 0, then you will get this whole term is 0. So it will cancel from the given polynomial, right? So only remaining bx plus c. So is it possible this become the quadratic polynomial? No, because exponent will come 1. So this must be compulsory to write down where a is not equals to 0. And here all of these a, b and c are real numbers, okay? Where a, b and c are real number. And most important condition is that what, where a is not equals to 0. Understood? So for example, we can write any example here. Example, we will write 3x square plus 2x minus 7. So this is the which type of polynomial? Quadratic polynomial. Before that we have seen one example. 3x square plus 3 root 3 x plus root 3 also. It is the this polynomial is which type of polynomial? Quadratic polynomial, because higher exponent is 2. So similarly, third type is cubic polynomial. So cubic polynomial means what will be there? The higher exponent is what? Highest exponent is 3. Okay, or highest degree is what will be there? 3. Highest degree is 3. And what is the standard form of this polynomial? Will be there a x cube plus b x square plus c x plus d. A x cube plus b x square plus c x plus d is called what type of, what is? This is the standard form of the cubic polynomial. This is called standard form of the cubic polynomial. And same conditions are there where a, b, c and d are which type of number? Are these are real number. And most important condition is there where a is not equals to 0. Understood everyone? So we can take any of the example here that shows that degree of polynomial is 3, and it means that is the cubic polynomial. Understood everyone? So this whole part of that introduction part of your topic, polynomial. Okay?